What do you want?
I want to show my concern for vegetable vendors. I sell fruits and vegetables.
Hello everyone. I am a tenant, Sukruti Sharma. It should be me day to become a tenant.
Welcome to my nursery. These plants are Tulsi Giloy, Ashwagandha, Garlic. These are medicinal plants that improve immunity.
Hello
everyone, I'm Nirmal Malo, Drew, Captain, Surprise, Suki, online.
Hello, good morning everyone. I am your science teacher, Anand. I'm audible to you everyone.
Hey everyone, my name is Arjun from Web Plant and Vegetable Vendor.
जब माँ अपने बच्चों से मदद मांगती है तो समझ जाओ बात सच में बड़ी है।
मैं पेड़ हूँ, हौसले से दिले हूँ, अपने और तुम्हारे जीवन के लिए मैं धरती पर डटा हूँ।
Deforestation means cutting or clearing of trees or forests. It is a serious environmental concern. It can lead to loss of biodiversity, disturbances in water cycle, damage to natural habitat, soil erosion.
आसानी से उपलब्ध मुझे पहचानो मैं कौन हूँ? Yes, I am your favorite coconut.
नमस्कार, I am Aunty. मेरे को सब अच्छा अच्छा लगता हमेशा कुछ रहता सबकी मदद भी करता।
Today I'm going to make a solar oven. Sun rays fall on the earth at an angle and the foil reflects the rays inside the box. The black color inside the absorbs the heat and plastic wrap doesn't allow the heat to escape.
Something new is created. Watch the carbon dioxide fill the balloon. Thus proving that chemical change takes place all around us.
Let's see oxygen's role in burning the candle and producing bright, colorful flames.
Today, I'll show you my project on 3 R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Heated can upside down into the glass bowl. As soon as the heated cans brought into the glass bowl, the can gets crushed.
So we conclude that when the aluminium can is hot, the pressure outside and inside the can are same. And when it is flipped upside down over the glass bowl containing cold water, immediately you can see a sudden drop in temperature.
Today, I am going to experiment few food items for food adaptation. Food adulteration is contamination of food with unwanted and harmful substances.
I have assembled this amplifier and you can see how beautiful it's looking. Now, remember to leave some space at the top of the cardboard roll.
Now here, as you can see, I have taken copper vessel which has a greenish layer on it. Now I will scrub it with this sandpaper.
I was never really able to wrap my head around what happened until now.
It was all just total internal reflection messing around. Step 1. All it needs is sunlight to reflect on an opaque object.
This is my module making in FM radio. It is working on the principle of electricity. Today, I am going to do an activity. Put in your mind that vegetative sample is acidic or basic in nature. An indicator is a substance that changes color in the presence of a base or acid.
You must be wondering that what is ignition temperature? Ignition temperature is the lowest temperature in which a substance catches fire.
So we observed that in the first test tube, when we poured oil and water, so these both substances has not mixed with each other. But in the second test tube, when we poured soap with oil and water, so these both substances has mixed with each other.
Now we are going to conduct activity in which we will test ooble by mixing cornstarch and water.
The spinner ring has a circle and a needle. The circle contains the number of steps the player would move forward.
These play pieces, as you can see, are like pawns in chess. And each player gets one play piece to play the game by keeping it on the start mark.
The numbers scored in the dice, according to that number, will move as per steps ahead.
When the game starts, a player should roll a 1 or a 6 to move their pawn.
And the list of questions is given here. So the question related to Meerut is, name the date on which the first freedom struggle started. So I have to answer this question.
Mythologically, this game is said to be one of the favorite games of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati.
The game's COVID snake and letters. So use pebbles and a dice. This game is about maximum 4 players and minimum 2 players.
As you can see, there are 30 steps in total. In those 30 steps, there are 10 steps which have riddle cards.
The length of the wire from A to B in the given example is 400 centimeters.
Beam is reflected internally multiple times in the water system. And you can watch the laser spot on my hand. This clearly shows that the laser reflects itself internally and bends with the stream.
Charge comb between the bits of paper. You can clearly see that how the bits of paper got stuck to the comb.
Dry acetone. So let us see what happens in this reaction.
It is going to be the difference of the two frequencies, right? So let me get here.
We all know that temperature in deserts is quite higher than that of our normal habitat. Then the next problem that occurs is high velocity of winds.
The sixth property says no two electric field lines can intersect each other, and in case if they intersect, it would mean that at that point of intersection there would be two directions of intensity.
So you know, during this timeline of 1000 years ago, it was the duty of father to find a right groom for his daughter's marriage.
Now, let's understand this topic more deeply and practically with the help of keyboard.
Here we have the keyboard. These are the 12 notes.
Basically, the layer of soil above the earth's surface is called the pseudosphere, and it has the greatest microbiological diversity. that is supporting a variety of flora, fauna, ants, earthworms, beetles and whatnot.
What is market? Okay, you're right. And for any layman person, market is what I have presented you.
Now, let me conclude by saying that inflation occurs when the prices rise, decreasing the purchasing power of your rupee.
Hello.
Hello, Anushka. Please help me out. Make me understand the concept of accounting equations.
Yes, why not?
If you subtract the value of your assets from the value of your liabilities, which is the bank loan, then whatever that will be left with you will be the owner's equity.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you, Sarika ma'am, for inviting me to be a part of a beautiful program that your children have organized. I think you have personified the whole National Education Policy 2020 by doing this peer tutoring as an activity in your plethora of activities that we all have in this school. But having meaningful, engaging, immersive activities adds values to the life of children. And peer tutoring is a very important teaching aid. By making it a part of the activity you have demonstrated, it to be a useful, valuable resource in the classroom teaching. Children learn the most when taught by the children of the same age. We all know it in theory and you have demonstrated it beautifully. All the activities that you are doing at Subodh Public School Airport Branch are engaging, meaningful, and I am sure with a dynamic leader you are going to take the school to a greater height. I wish you all the best. Thank you once again for having me and sharing the contributions that you are doing towards the school fraternity and also making the children come forward in engaging activities.
Namaskar. My warm greetings to everyone who is watching this. I take this opportunity to extend my heartfelt thanks to all the schools that showed their enthusiastic attitude and participated with wholehearted interest in the inter-school Kaushalam, which was organized by Subodh Public School Airport recently. I'm really very happy to share with all of you that the results, the participations, the preparations that were done, they were really very, very encouraging. And lot of educational initiatives and new ideas were taken up during this whole process of the inter-school. The results are there in this clipping, I suppose. And a very heartfelt thanks to the judges also for sparing their valuable time to judge our events. To all the people who have taken so much of pain and efforts to have this whole thing compiled, the DSA, Ms. Shilpi Sharma, who has been in and out doing so much of hard work, all the teachers on duty who were preparing the children, not taking into consideration the constraints which the virtual platforms, they have been really very good at solving all the problems that kept coming up during the time of preparing the children even virtually. So the overall impact of the whole process has been that it has been a very fruitful venture, and I hope that the parents, the children, the teachers involved, the staff, the judges and all the other people who have showed interest towards this will keep giving us their guidance, their support as always. So once again, very warm greetings from my side and a big, big thank you. Thank you so much.